On July 25th, 1883, future Hall of Famer Charles Old Hoss Radbourn pitches a one-zip no-hitter against Worcester. Radbourn wins 48 games that season and would amass 309 for his career. Lefty Grove of the Boston Red Sox wins his 300th game on July 25, 1941, with a 10-6 decision over the Cleveland Indians. Despite giving up 12 hits, Grove becomes the sixth pitcher in modern era to reach the milestone.